Well, wouldn't you know? This game is great because it's Wario all over again, and I like Wario. I like those levels, they were fun. The story so far: pizza monsters, Pepino's forms, and tips and tricks. Let's take a look-see. The story so far: you play as Pepino Spaghetti, owner of Pepino's Pizza. He delivers pizza and destroys evil towers. What a coinkydink. I heard this adventure is going to involve a lot of pizza towers. And this is Snake the Porcupine. Snake the Porcupine! He hosts his own event. How nice for him. Man, what is even going on? In this demo, Pepino is rocking his blue outfit and is ready to go to Sage. However, he ended up lost. to another Sage. Why is the art so good for just a silly side manual? The art's all like this, by the way. It's all weird, but it works because it creates flow between the frames. The much less popular mascot. I like Pepino's attitude. He's very optimistic, and I like that. I like that in a character. Wario never gave up when he faced the odds. And, well, most characters don't, because that's kind of how games work. It'd be kind of sad if, like, the game just said your character's too depressed to continue playing. Please go back home. What the hell? These guys initially are actually off duty. Pepperoni goblin. Why is the text so small on these windows? An actor. Wow. What is... what is going on here? I need glasses. A pizzard. Pizzamancy. Circle stu... What? Oh no, the pizza circle studies. I thought circle studying was suddenly a word all of a sudden. It's Pepino's forms. They can be Night Pepino, which makes us heavy and lets us slide. Ball Pepino. Look at that. He's a ball. What do you think's gonna happen? What? Why is he a bomb? Fire butt. Not just fire Pepino, or on fire Pepino, but fire butt Pepino. Whew. This is very embarrassing. Mac tips, because this game has a lot of dash. This game takes a lot of, what was it again? Shake It. Because in Shake It, maintaining speed was one of the most critical things in that game. It kind of came up in Wario Land 4, but I think Shake It was like, let's just make an entire game mechanic that is just running fast. And they did it better than Sonic, and it's so embarrassing. Well, I don't know if it's better than Sonic, though. It is one of the situations where you kind of have to play... But you're expected to play levels multiple times to find all the treasure, so it kind of works. It works in a really weird way. Ooh, this is a lot to remember. Oh, we lose points! Jeepers. Jeepers! Take a look. Shift is dash, C is taunt, jump grab. Okay, nothing too complex here. Meet Snick. Grab, aka... Why does he have that? Why is that in the demo? Tutorial! Sure, let's get ourselves tutorialized. Oh man. Wait a second, that's what... Why is the pizza song here from that video game with the Peter Parkers? God, it only was faster. I could do it in sync. God damn, this is so Wario, it doesn't even make any sense. Oh no! Gosh, you have some anger problems there, Peppino. Oh my goodness. Look at this sneaky little bugger. I need to get my glasses. Because this pixel art is just pixely enough that my eyes cannot see it 100% good-o. God dang, man. Please. Stop. Ah, we can jump. I believe we can jump! And I can apparently go up walls. That's neat. Oh no, I launched myself into a pizza box! I'm gonna see if I can do this. Ooh, we can maintain momentum, okay. Cool. Okay, it takes a lot to actually get going. Okay, so I can't let go of dash. All right, video game. Oh my goodness. Why does he... You don't have to grab rungs that are that high, sir. You can just grab the lower rungs. I guess that's because it mentioned that there are three levels and there's that, the big finale. That, by the way, is not a dab what he did. That is another move that predates the dab. Like, I'm so afraid to play a fucking video game. Oh no, is this Megalovania? You can't tell me this isn't Megalovania. That's neat, that can be called Ball Peppino. Give me pizza. It's, oh man, I love this little boy's following me. Who is this boy and why did I deserve his fate? Look at him! He's so cute, little mushroom man! yeah, that's terrifying. Okay, so I wanna get a good combo. Okay, so you need to be actually moving. Man, this is really sophisticated movement tech. I mean, I found it, but does it count? Ooh, that's really weird. Okay. In Wario, the way he held his enemies actually resulted in him often causing trouble when he was near walls. Okay, that apparently turns me into a heavy man. I can't dash, but I am handsome. I'm handsome. You can't stop me. I can't pick up a key because I'm too handsome! I also can't enter secrets because I'm too handsome. No, I'm not. No, I'm nothing. I am, however, extremely buoyant. So what does this guy do again? Oh, he just makes me into a little ball. That's nice. Take that. Okay, we got Wario Land-esque secret walls. Very well. If I must. And I got the platforms are just... I don't know what they are! They're secret! They're secret platforms of secretness. No one is allowed to know what those secrets are. I can't believe my cosplay worked out this well. I like what they're called, toppins. Instead of topping, they're just toppins. Mary Toppins. Let's go. Ooh, ooh, I got a plan. Oh, hell yeah. That was great. I happen to have seen the first level, so don't worry. I know what I'm doing for now. I got a secret treasure and it's peanut butter. I got enough for rank B. I do luck ramp, but you know what? I'm gonna put up with you. Oh my god, that is so cool! I love how it's just like, I don't really care what you do. Just do it! Do it! Ooh, air dashes. Oh no, I slipped on a banana peel! Oh wow, that is a little bit more oomphy than I thought it would be. How much does it take? Okay, probably three. Yeah, I need. Oh, wow, I only need like a little bit of space to just climb my way out of places. Did I need the wizards for this? I might have needed the wizards for this. Well, leave it to Peppino to try anyway. This is how I imagine my day would go. Oh yeah, I forgot. I can do this! Can I go in Pizza Mart? Yeah, I can go in Pizza Mart. Grab up and shoot. What?! I have a gun. I have a gun. Watch out, he's got a gun! Why does this game have guns? Pew pew.
Come and get me, boy. I've got the finest farms this land can buy.
and it's fucking Wario-ass music.
I got enough for rank. Ah!
When do I lose my gun? When does my gun stop being gun? Tell me, Pepino. When is my gun not gun enough? Ooh. Oh, that's neat. Ah, oh, that's really cool! Because I fell off the ledge and did a wall. Well, that's cool. Look at his head go. Look at his head go. Ah! Oh no, I'm Sir Knight. Oh. Oh, that's pretty bad. It's hurry up! Well, I'm not one to say no to that. Let's hurry up! Ooh, I didn't think that would be there. Back of the world is like weird blocks now. Ooh, I appreciate that it's telling me where the exit is. I don't want, oops. Oops, 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 ah! I'm not glad you saw this, please. Be gentle! I'm a pure and innocent baby. I wonder if this game is S-ranked or if A is the nice. I don't know. Oh man, you could really make a speedrun hack on that one. Let's see what I got. I got nothing. I'm baby. Buy all the shotgun and snick challenge. B dungeon. Get S-rank. Oh, there's an S-rank. Ugh. Combo of 10. Find all secrets. Finish Pizza Escape without knife form. Ooh, that sounds like a fun thing to do. Find all the top and find all the treasure. I think I might see if I can get 100% of this. I don't know if I can! I am baby. Okay, so we have the ancient cheese, and this one is the blood sauce dungeon. How do you get an S rank then? Ooh. I guess you have to get better combos. Did he just flash his degree at me? Gosh, that is a solid burn, and I'm going to need to apply some cream. I'll see you later when I'm not very sad about my life situation. I have a degree, it's just that he knows how to flash it.